I saw a woman by the side of the road. I said, Mama, I come to the valley of the rich, myself to sell. She said, Son, this is the road to hell.
I just want to press a button and we're all gone and it's all finished and we're all together.
On your journey across the wilderness, from the desert to the well, you have strayed upon the motorway to hell.
Minúsculos restos de sangre. Cuando vosotros os enteráis de eso, de que la policía ha descubierto sangre en el apartamento, ¿cómo reaccionáis?
You know what? This is all investigation. All your questions are about the investigation.
Yo le he preguntado sobre esto, le he preguntado qué pensó él.
Jerry,
I asked about your reaction.
Your feeling, just your feeling.
So that you can we only like your feelings.
He's too hot. Give him a minute. He's a bit hot. Go and get some fresh air. Nah, don't worry. Although obviously we don't plough through the papers, we've got an idea of what's been said. I mean, there has been.
You know, you said that the night before, Madeleine and Sean had been very upset.
I didn't say that. That was in the
statement, wasn't it? That was leaked out. Was that not the case? Was she not upset the night before and talked to you?
Well, I'm standing by a river, but the water doesn't flow. It boils with every poison.
Okay, in Jerry McCann, they have both been today declared guilty.
It's incredibly difficult to move on. You don't know if that person's alive, as I said, or dead, or being hurt.
This ain't no technological breakdown. Oh no, this is the road to hell.
Did you kill your daughter?
No. That's an emphatic no. I mean, the ludicrous thing is what's been purported from Portugal is that Madeleine died in the apartment by an accident and we hid her body. Well, when did she have the accident and died? Because the only time she was left unattended was when we were at dinner. So if she died then, how could we have disposed or hidden her body, you know, when there was an immediate search? It's just nonsense. So, and if she died when we were in the apartment or fell and did, why would we cover that
you
up?
You must learn this lesson fast and learn it well. This ain't no upward mobile freeway.
There's no evidence Madeleine's dead.
Wouldn't you say that someone who accepts that there was an abduction is also biased? It's just one side of the question. What evidence do you have that there was an abduction? Can I ask this question? Because you say that Amaral doesn't have...
I know more than you do.
I'm not saying that I don't know anything. I'm just standing from a point of view where I don't know who to believe. I just want evidence, like you say.
Where is the child? We're looking for that evidence. Where is the child? What other explanation can explain how she's not here?
This is the road.